They've always wanted a chance to wear bowler hats, and this is it. So here we go. Team number 50 sending it down the course with style and class. Get it loud for Mannheim Speedwagon.
These guys are very well dressed.
Well, how could you not be? I mean, you've got bow ties and you've got the arm garters going on out here. Class and style is the stock and trade for these guys. As they get to bomb down the hill here to the musical stylings of REO Speedwagon. Slowing it down a little bit. You know what? I give them an A+ on the creativity. That's a good looking vehicle right there, Jess.
Very, like, old-timey. I like that.
That's kind of their whole theme. I like their kind of whole, like...
The music, everything.
It looked like a scene out of a Family Guy cartoon that I saw not too long ago. Like, Fuller. Having a good time with bowler hats, and they're all brothers, so...
They're having a solid run, too. I haven't seen any problems yet.
You know what? It's definitely been one of the sturdier crafts that we've seen make it down the course out here today. Not the fastest, but like I said, I'm giving them double bonus points for the style and the creativity out here. And just, you know, cruising, casual, keeping
together.
I wish
your points counted. Maybe you should go talk to Patty and
please. Patty's a harsh one. Arizona.
All right, putting a spin on the finish.